You're right, boy! Crumbs! The pie thief must be close! Whoa! What's this?
Bigfoot!
Hello, anybody here?
Happy Father's Day,
good man.
Why am I the only one here?
I'm here. I've been stuck here all weekend.
Hi, Floyd.
I haven't seen my father in years. So today, we're going to do all the things that fathers and sons do together, okay?
But I'd rather spend the day with my son.
I'd rather spend the day with these butter cookies.
You still want that promotion, don't you?
You want me to act like your father?
No. I want you to act like my son.
Hey, Bigfoot! You stole the pie! I'm telling!
Good luck with that, kid. Ain't nobody gonna believe you saw Bigfoot.
Well, why not?
Okay, let me explain. I was born Vito Pizzarelli. Early on, I went to work for the wise guys. Getting them sandwiches, newspapers, cigarettes, that type of a thing. Eventually, I became one of the mob's most feared hitmen. One day, the feds caught up with me. They forced me to rat on the entire Gabagooli criminal organization. And the feds put me in the witness protection program. They extended my forehead, my feet, legs, plugged hair follicles into my skin, and I became the mythical creature known as Bigfoot and ended my life of crime. So like I said, good luck with that. No one's ever gonna believe you saw Bigfoot. That's why it's the perfect identity for the witness protection program.
But that was my dad's Father's Day pie. Oops. Almost. I got it. Nope.
Ah, jeez. How's about you and me make your dad a new pie?
Oh, boy!
But on one condition. That stuff I told you about my real name being Vito Pizzarelli?
Yeah?
Forget about it. Seriously, forget about it. They will murder us both.
I'm telling you, Mr. Pickles has prisoners in his doghouse. I can hear
Dad,
them in
the... Dad, please, before you launch into another crazy story, happy Father's Day.
Oh, we used to have such fun. I tell you what, I promise not to mention Mr. Pickles for the rest of the day.
Knock, knock. Now, what's this crime you needed to tell me about, huh?
Somebody stole a pie?
A pie thief? Well, the first 24 hours are the most important. I'm on it. Sweet! I'm still here. Shit, bye.
Well, here's your Father's Day card, Dad.
Looks like you put a lot of work into this. Too bad it's garbage. What? You're a lousy son. I wish you were never born.
And I wish I was born with three arms.
Full speed ahead, this is
hey now, Will!
Oh, yeah.
Okay, stay here, kid. I'll do the shopping. You're the lookout.
Okay, Bigfoot.
Everybody listen up and nobody gets hurt.
Bigfoot.
Short lady, get me a stick of butter.
Okay.
Fat man, eggs,
sounds
glasses,
great.
Pound of flour.
Hi, Linda.
You all done with your bath now?
Hey, Tommy. This is Linda Jr.
I'm Tommy, and this is Mr. Pickles.
Why do you call him Mr. Pickles?
Because he loves pickles, and he gets one every time he's a good boy.
Y'all seen a pie thief around here? Sheriff's offering a reward.
It was Bigfoot.
Everybody know Bigfoot don't exist. Besides, the pie thief looks like this.
Oh, I know who daddy is.
Who, Mama?
That's your daddy.
Here you go, Bigfoot.
I know what you're thinking. Cream sherry? Well, it gives cherry pie just the right amount of...
Here's your boy ear tape. Hey, stop trying to break in here. There's no dogs allowed.
Huh? That dog's trying to break in again.
There he is.
Now, if you're thinking you could tell people you see me, good luck with that. Nobody will believe you. Oh, one more thing.
No.
How much do I owe you?
Finally, something to blog about.